Common Nouns. The names of things we see around us are called common nouns. These words begin with a small letter. Car, tree, boxes, jam, light, glass, sky, water. Read these sentences and say whether the underlined nouns are proper nouns or common nouns. Mary had a little lamb. Its fleece was white as snow. It went with her to school one day. The pupils laughed out loudly. In the above passage, Mary is a proper noun. Lamb, fleece, school, day, pupils are common nouns. Sue and Benji sat in the garden. The flying planes made a lot of noise. It disturbed the children. They could not do their lessons, so they took their books and went inside. Here, Sue, Benji are proper nouns. Garden, planes, noise, children are common nouns. The cherry tree is in a big garden. The birds came to eat the cherries. The red fruit was delicious. Here, cherry, tree, garden, birds, cherries, fruit are common nouns. Find the common nouns hidden in this word box. You can take about 5 minutes to do this exercise. Thank you. You should have found these words.